You'll hear strains of America throughout this piece. You'll hear the choir finish with a glorious singing rendition. And the neat thing about this piece is the choir, besides singing at the end as a choir, they're also seamlessly put into the wind ensemble as an instrument, as if it were a clarinet or a section of flutes. Some really neat effects, a really beautiful piece, as all the heavens were a bell.